One, two, three!
Yes, boys and girls, please welcome the Starland Krew in A Christmas Carol.
Yeah.
Very well, Doggy Pants. You will
be visited by spooky ghosts twice more.
I am the ghost of Christmas present and... I am the ghost of Christmas present and... Poor boys and girls who's not waking up. I know. When I count to three, will you all shout Christmas present with me? Great. Here we go. One, two, three, Christmas present!
What, mate? Christmas present? Oh, yes, please. Oh, I have a Christmas present to go with this lot here in this sack. Yeah.
No, Narky! Christmas present!
Oh, don't mind if I do. After all, it is very clear to me that I am the most popular member of the crew.
What makes you think that?
Oh, look at all the toys I sell.
Oh, I'm the ghost of Christmas present. Not present as in present. I mean Christmas present as in the present. Not a Christmas present. Got it? I am a ghost who is here to show you how your narky ways make you look to everybody.
Don't seem very ghostly.
Oh, so.
What do you mean by the way I look to everyone? Oh, ghost of Christmas present. You all love me, don't you, boils and germs? This is a serious bit of dickens going on here. Not a pantomime. It's a literature, don't you know, darling?
Well, come with me outside and let me show you what everyone says about you because of your rotten ways.
Let's play a game of yes or no. Lizzie, you think there's something really rotten and mean, and we'll ask yes or no questions to guess what or who it is.
It's okay.
Oh, I like that game.
I like that game as well.
I thought of something really mean and narky. That's a clue.
I want to go first. The boys and girls are all thinking the same thing. It's what Lizzie's thinking about. Really rotten, boys and girls.
Yeah.
Is it a smelly cat, boys and girls?
Everybody join in. No.
A rat. A leech. Or a wasp, yeah.
A rat, a leech, or a wasp.
Hi. I said that first, I win. Give me a prize, come on.
No. This is just a vision.
It's much more narkier than that.
Is it narky?
Yes!
Oh, I wish you would join me at Christmas for a change. Come on, crew. Let's go. We've got a Christmas party to organise.
Yes!
I thought my narky and trying to pitch prizes was really... You know,
come on, Narky. There is so much more to see.
Because of Narky's rotten legs.
Never you might see a rabbit. You know those presents don't belong to you. Goodbye. See you later, everybody.
So how many ghosts is that, boys and girls? Two? Oh no. That means there must be one more. Oh, I'm not sure I want to see the next one, especially if it's all about the future. Whee!
Hey there, crew, are you kids? How are you doing?
Yeah, looking good. Definitely don't want to see these two.
Awesome! You're monsters!
You don't look much like ghosts to me. What are your names?
Scratchit! Oh, where does it itch?
No! That's the name of the character! Bob Scratchit!
Oh! Okay!
And I am Tiny Saint.
And we are here to show you what happens in the future!
And you don't change your knock-like ways and give the presents back to the crews!
Oh, really?
If you keep those presents, Tiny Sid will be so traumatized, he will forget everything. Even how to fly. Show him, Tiny Sid.
I have forgotten everything. Even how to fly.
Say nothing.
No. We won't be able to fly into the bins and nick anyone's chips, will I? Look, guess what, Peter? I don't care.
But you should care, Narky. Because if Tiny Sid forgets everything, he will forget the one thing that is most important to you.
Really? What's that?
The password to the Magic Cave of Prize Box Island!
No! Why is that a problem?
Well, without the password, there are no more prizes for the prize box!
If there's no more prizes for the prize box, that means I'll never be able to pitch them!
Exactly!
No! My whole reason to be will be over!
Take it away, Missy!
the Starland Krew! Bye! Wow, did you all enjoy that? Wasn't that nice and special? Yeah! Right, didn't you enjoy that as well?